first gear up. A lot of shots being taken by the Thunder down under. Gets the first gear up as well for 60 points and already starting on motor number two. Oh, not in time, but they'll still get another 40 for motor number two. The blue line also gets their first one as well. Blue Lions playing a man down, Chikamana not on the field. So, it is a 3-on-2 in favor of the Red Alliance. Aguirre onto the peg for 4-2-5-3, right zero from Taiwan. Shots being taken one after the other from the Thunder, down under. For the Blue Lions, they're 3 fifths of the way. So motor number three, motor number two and one are running, and it's now a 15-point game in favor of the Red Alliance. Blue Lions going for one more on top, one more. Red Alliance calling for three more, but they've got motor number three running. And they're now only a few gears away from getting all four motors up in a huge 100-point bonus. 1 minute remaining, 171 to 110 in favor of the Red Alliance. Right now, the Blue Alliance still looking for one more gear upstairs in the station. On top, going upstairs for the high boiler. It's the Thunder down under, helping them.